Hello everybody, Ross McDermott here. It's raining cats and dogs here in Switzerland today, so I thought I'd come inside our video hut and demonstrate a few pitch shots for you and tell a little bit about what I do with my setup and the length of my swing. I've got my trusty pink pitching wedge. This club's got 51 degrees of loft on it. I'm going to make a few shots just to show you what it's going to be, a 40-50 yard pitch shot. Okay, then I'll discuss a little bit about my setup position and what I do to ensure I get as close to the flag as possible. Okay, so that was four shots. I got every single one of those at the centre. What I mainly think about when I'm pitching the ball is the length of my swing. If you saw those last shots I hit, I swung right here up to about here. So I always ensure that my forward swing is longer than my back swing. That's one of the main faults that most golfers make, is they decelerate, they slow down throughout the impact. Quite often pulling their arms in, and then the ball tends to be hit down around the toe of the club, or even topped as well. Okay, then you've got no control of the ball whatsoever. Okay, so you have to make sure that if you think about having a clock in front of you, so my back swing be about 3 o'clock with my arm here through to about 10 o'clock with here. Okay, that means that even if myself and the ball sitting a little bit down in the grass, it's in maybe in the semi-rough or so, even if I hit the ball maybe not quite in the center, I've still got enough acceleration and enough reassurance to make sure the ball's going to go that distance. Okay, so always trying to make sure you make good contact with the grass. You can hear the way I'm hitting the mat just now, the sole of the club is bouncing on the ground. Okay, and always make sure you make more forward swing than your back swing. So I hit a couple more shots. Ball position in the center. I begin with a little bit of my weight, 60-70% on my right leg. Bring the club to about 3 o'clock. Swing it through to about 10, making sure I make acceleration through the impact with the ball. Always to keep still with my head, keep looking down directly onto the ball at impact. That gives me a good chance of getting the ball right at the center. As the swing looks from the side, so I'm swinging forward. There's a longer forward swing. Always try and get every part of my body to turn towards the target. Then from the back. Okay, so that would be my 40-50 yard pitch shot. So I'll hit one more. The ball in the center, weight a little bit on my target foot, my front foot. And then swing through. Okay, so if you can't practice just those things, ball position center, weight a little bit forward, think about the length of your swing, always accelerate as you go through, make sure your forward swing longer than your back swing, you hit more balls in the center, get more balls in the green, hopefully closer to the flag. So subscribe to the our YouTube channel. There's more videos coming on the way. Thank you very much, and see you next time. Bye bye.